Ayuri, my name, my son, his name is Savior, my son. Yes, it's an accident case that we got February 24 last year, 2018. Now we're coming back from church. Was in the morning time. When he got the accident, I cannot remember what happened that day, but all I know that God has done everything good for us because my son was gone. He was gone. Everybody tried the best to wake up the boy, but anyway. There was an old woman coming close to me, say, Madam, let us take your child to the hospital. I did not know the woman, I did not know the hospital, but I can't refuse. I just said, okay, let us go ahead. A man also stopped, he removed all the passengers inside the car, and he took us to the private hospital. And when you got there, they asked us to deposit some amount of money. I began to cry that, doctor, you have to save the life of the child. Money can come later, but they think I was just crying upon God. And they put him under oxygen for 3 good hours. The 1 hour was 10,000 naira. Like God always do good for us. After that, they called the doctor, the owner of the hospital, because they have a clinic. When the doctor came, he said, okay, madam, you can go. We don't need any money from you. They now had a letter for us to go to the KJR hospital last week. I don't know the place because since I'm in Nigeria, I did not go to any hospital before. So we just enter a car, ask a car to just take us to the hospital. If they know the place, any amount will ask us, we try our best to give. And when we got to the hospital, we went to emergency. When they got to emergency, they began to ask us to do this and that. The baby was dying. I was just crying upon God. I say, madam, all we need is to just try your best before we begin to do all this turning around. They say we can't. We will feel funny, we'll do this, we'll do that. So we do everything to accept the baby. And my son was in the coma for 3 good months. I was just crying because everybody was coming to the hospital was just looking at me. But I was just crying upon God. So they begin to write some test for me. They say I should do a scan for him, for brain, all this. My husband is jobless, me too, I am jobless, and I don't have any family in Nigeria because I'm not from Nigeria. My mom is from Angola and my dad is from Paris. So I was just telling them that I don't have any money. And you know, hospital, anything they ask you to do, you need to do it. But I just accept that, yes, they give me the test. They test stay more than 4 days without doing it. So when the doctor now came to ask for the results, I said, doctor, I can't lie, I don't have anything. So the doctor came, one of the doctor came, thank God that he's a deacon to our church because I'm a witness member. He now saw the papa picture of Bishop Oyedepo. He now asked me a question, say, are you a witness? I said, yes, sir, I'm a winner. He said, what's happening to your son? I begin to explain. He said, good, you give us your son's name and your phone number. I will introduce you for some people, but you have to pray God for them to accept you. Inside me, I was so much happy that I was just trying God, let him be the way he wanted to be. After some days, Mr. Lawa came and our brother here, they came, they asked me, they say, is he your mom, is he mommy savior? I said, yes. I said, okay, we come to support you with the amount of 20,000 naira. That day was just like a dream for me because I did not believe that he can't. It be happening for me. And that day, during the day, I did not test anything because no money for me to feed myself. Nothing. But that day, God just surprised me with 20,000 naira. And that was the beginning of the support for healthy emergency initiative. They begin to help me from the emergency when I was in the emergency. All kind of tests that I was doing. Any test they had for me, I will go and meet Mr. Lawa, present it to him. Mr. Lawa deposit the money for me. So today I have a lot of joy in my heart because I'll first thank God, because if it's not God, I will not meet the healthy emergency initiative, because the God that has sent them to me. Because when I saw my baby case before and I saw him today, I have to thank God because he was in the coma for 3 good months and coming back alive. My baby Tony was born. So the doctor has given up. The doctor told me that, madam, you have to take your son to CCU because the baby case is critical case. I said, sir, God will not allow me to take the child to the CCU because his case is not critical.